The U of I's Meat Science Laboratory is getting a long overdue makeover. A $3 million project is going towards updating science research efforts, as well as repairing HVAC and structure issues. The money is coming from the College of Agricultural, Consumer, and Environmental Sciences, Facilities and Services, and the USDA. University officials are in the midst of mapping out plans for the lab project.